practice set 5.2 problem number first. Now look at here, we have given angle quadrilateral ABCD is a parallelogram. We have given here quadrilateral ABCD is a parallelogram. And point P and point Q are the midpoints. Point P and point Q are midpoints of side AB and side CD. Okay. So point P and point Q are the midpoints here. So joining the points, join point P and point Q, what will happen? Look at here. There are formations of two new quadrilaterals, and we have to prove here. What is the question? Question is that we have to prove that quadrilateral APCQ is a parallelogram. Okay. Then look at here. After joining this line, the new quadrilateral is formed here. The quadrilateral PQ or PQCB is a parallelogram. This is parallelogram. So here angle, now angle B will be congruent with angle Q because opposite angles of parallelograms are congruent. Opposites angles of parallelogram. Okay. So this is given equation number 1. Now as well we can write here angle P or angle D and angle B. So angle B will be congruent to angle P here. For angle A, this one in quadrilateral A P Q D, in quadrilateral APQD, angle P is congruent with angle D. This is opposite angle of parallelogram, equation number 2. Right? So angle P is congruent with angle Q, angle P is congruent with angle D. This is equation number 2. This is in B and Q, this is in this parallelogram. And angle P is congruent with angle D in quadrilateral APQD. So from 1 and 2 we can say that angle C, this one, angle C is congruent with, now in quadrilateral ABCD, angle C is congruent with angle A. This is opposite angle parallel to parallelogram, equation number 3. So angle C, look at here, angle A, angle B, angle Q. So angle B, look at this. This is angle B is equal to Q. Angle P, angle D equal to this P. That means from equations 1 and 2, from equation 1, 2 and 3, we can say that angle in quadrilateral APCQ is APCQ angle A is congruent with angle C and angle P is congruent with angle Q from 1, 2 and 3. Therefore, quadrilateral APCQ is a parallelogram. This is final answer.